News is brought to you by the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo. Houston, buckle up.